Hi, my name is Chloe Sunderland, and I keep getting shut down and kicked off of TikTok because I believe that men are not only treated like shit in this society, but it is encouraged to treat them like shit in this society. What people are failing to understand is that this is a lot more than just men have feelings too. This is about human rights being shit on. Really? Their right to be believed and taken seriously when it comes to cases of sexual assault and domestic violence. Yeah, because it happens to men too. Their right to be believed until proven guilty. Their right to not have their children taken away from them and put with the mother, even though the mother is not as suitable as the father, but just simply because she has a vagina. They don't have a right to express themselves. Look what happened when they made hashtag him too. It got bullied out of existence. I am on a goddamn mission for equality, and TikTok can't stop me. Thank you.